Welcome back to another of my Exploring Jeddah videos. In this one, we're just gonna continue on picking areas clean. I wonder if there's any areas I haven't explored. It doesn't look like it. All right. We're gonna hit that area up. So let's travel to Desert Ridge.
Mount up.
Actually, we could just go on the mount.
Time to move.
We'll go up to that little tunnel.
Slower now.
I think. Hold on. There's some areas straight ahead. Let's hit those up.
You can do it.
Galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home. All I have is what little wisdom I possess.
Let's travel together then. It is a long road to Kilburn Sanctuary.
And there's a green door here. And there's the force tear.
Focus.
Use your skills to reach the goal. That wasn't very good. Whoops. Why? Oh man, it's hard to see this. Need to time this just right. Okay. Yeah, this is a pain in the ass. Ooh. What? Yay, we did it.
All right, that did it.
Well, that wasn't terribly bad. Okay. Now let's continue on this way. Yeah. All right, let's see if there's any data points or something down this way. Because I don't have the data points map. That's ominous. Oh, I think I've been here. Yeah, I have been here. Two of them. Man, he's so slow. Another skill point? I need one more. BD, you got anything to scan here? No. All right, so we want to continue on here. Okay, so how do we get up there? There's a scroll up there. Okay. There's the box. Revisit Waters' new music track. And we got the scroll.
Must have been here for centuries.
What's still in here? A data bank? And we need to get that chest. So there's just one more data point here that we haven't gotten yet. Maybe it's up there with the chest. But let's just check over here just in case. This is the edge of it, right? Yeah. We can go in there and use the meditation point to go to Desert Ridge to get that last box and check in there for the data point.
I will meet you inside.
And there's also, so there's data point in there that I need. And there's the other treasure right there, all the way at the back. So let's see if we can find this data point. We'll check all the way over here. Nothing around that way. Check over here. There it is.
Brothers, sisters, we have a most honored guest. The wise one who instructed Master Junda. Come, come, Master Cordova. You must be wary from your travels. I will show you the way.
And then let's go get that last treasure in the back room. Where is it? Oh, it's up above us.
Look at this.
Alright, so this area should be 100% and all collectibles. 100%. Cool. 100%. 100%. 100%. Lots of 100%s. Alright, let's see. What can we buy? Let us buy everything we can. And let's talk.
You're still here?
Yes.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
Will you leave?
No. I will protect what remains.
I'm so sorry.
Ever it passes, Cal.
Ever it passes.
Watch my campaign playthrough part 15 to see what that was all referencing. All right, so we want to go to Desert Ridge. Oh, and we have some more, two perk slots. Desert Ridge. Okay. We want to get up here. And then up there, but I don't know. Don't know how.
Let's grab a lift, BD.
You're not enough to get me up there. Huh. I wonder if the bird from up here would reach there.
Hold on, buddy. It's a long drop. Faster!
Let's try.
Slow down now.
Okay. I want to go over there. And that worked. See if there's any scanning points around. Temperance emitter. Any data points around here? No. Alright, and then let's check along this back little route. Anything? No. Alright, how's this area? That's 100%. These areas have a bunch of shit. All right, let's just start at the beginning. Monastery walls. Anything to scan? All right, let's go to here. Kill this guy. Good work, Cal. Okay. So it looks like there's a treasure like in the air. I completed that. What do we got in here? Wanderer pants. Okay, we'll rock those for a little while.
Great find.
All right, there's still this weird little one.
Hmm.
There it is.
Let's take this to Sister Task.
Okay, so this place is clear. Need to go up in here. Okay, got this. This treasure over here. It's a full set box. Skeleton key blaster. Treasure and okay, I guess let's go around. Treasure and Echo.
We'll break camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Okay. Treasure along that wall there. Okay, got that. Now we need to get in here. Okay, so I want to get on this ledge above me. How do I do that? All right, let's go out here and take this shortcut. So I want to get up there. Did your last posting have a Jedi on the list? I'm gonna get up there. Ocular receptors. All right, that's it. There's a treasure and that, but it's like off map a little bit. Okay, so is it on? Huh. Well, I could get that, but I want these. And it's up there, it looks like, maybe. Ah, I see.
Hey, look at this.
Okay, skill point. That's not bad. There's still one essence and one data bank. I think it's that. It must be that essence. Hold on one sec. Where were we? Okay. All right, let's another skill point. All right, and let's see if that counted. Yeah, so now there's just one data point. I want to go back down. See if there's a scan around here. And there is a map upgrade that you can get that shows data points also. Save, rest, spend the skill points. So hold LB and Y to throw both lightsabers that bounce between targets. Okay. There's a treasure and a chest, like, up here. I hear the treasure, Joy, but I can't. How do I get those? I don't know. All right, well, that's going to do it for this episode of Exploring Jeddah. I might do some of these, mess around off screen. But anyways, let me know if you want to keep seeing more. If you want to see more, I'll record it. If not, I'll just do it off screen to 100% the area. But anyways, let me know in the comments below. Have yourselves a great day. See you later. Bye.